Today on Next Generation Leaders, we're going to talk to Anna Gavin, president of Fireline Corporation. Anna, thanks for coming.
Thank you.
What was the path that brought you to the leadership role you have now?
My background was not at all in fire protection. It was not at all in business. It was weird because I hadn't intended to take over the company. I really had no intention. No, Dad, I don't want to run the business. And then when he died, we kind of went, this was the most important thing in life. The idea of letting go of it just felt wrong.
You know, how do you define leadership?
The first thing that I think of, I guess, when I think of a leader is the person willing to make the tough decisions,
okay,
even when they're not being asked to, because they know that's what's necessary for the business. Being willing to do any part of thing of the business that you'd ask someone else to do. And then, I think it's the guts thing, having a little bit of guts, willing to take the risks.
How do you sort of stay fresh in the marketplace? And what are your leaders, what role do your leaders play in that?
There's internal innovation and then there's external innovation. So internally, how do we embrace new technologies to make our service that much faster, that much better at what we do? But then the external part is really working with our vendors. The more you invest with certain vendors, the more benefit they give you. Part of that investment is embracing new technologies that they put out or new product lines that they put out. Ultimately, we're not really just selling product. We're selling the skills and knowledge of the people that handle that product. So whether it's designing it, installing it, servicing it, repairing it. So if we're going to grow, I have to invest in the staff, and then I have to invest in leaders who know how to properly hire and hire and get people to fit the right culture. And whether it's a salesman or a receptionist or a technician, you know, it's how do you get the best people in there? And then if we have good people, my sales team is that much more confident about what they're selling, and they can feel like they can sell more.